Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So we got another short and sweet article here for Davinci Resolve, and it's going to show you how to fix mono sound, so sound coming out of the left ear primarily. So there's two ways to do this. First one is just open your project, go to your audio track that you're having issues with, right click on it, go to clip attributes. Here, change to the audio tab if it isn't already. Then you've got a couple of options. So it might automatically be set to mono by default, but it could also be set to stereo. So just switch it to stereo if it isn't. If it's already on stereo, you'll have a source channel option here, and it'll be embedded channel one. Maybe nothing under it. It could be muted, could be just left blank. So change this to embedded channel one. Click OK, double check the sound's working. If it isn't, come back and check if you have channel two, enable channel two. Click OK. So we'll just give you a quick example. So this is what it's going to sound like here. I'm guessing this is going to come through for you guys. So that's left ear only. Back over, clip attributes, clip it to stereo, channel two. We've got stereo sound back, clip attributes again, channel one. Stereo sound again. Now the channel one and channel two is going to depend on linkage. So if you've got things linked, you're going to get different channels. Now that's option one. You can also do that from the bin over here if you want to, from your audio files, but it's more messing around anyway. Option two is to go over to Fairlight tab here, select your audio channel. So you can grab it from the left here or the right in the mixer. I'm just grabbing it from the mixer. So we've got audio one here. Click the little plus icon where it says effects, then go down to the bottom, go to tools, and you'll see an option called stereo fixer. Pretty sure this is simply to fix this bug, but I could be wrong. And you'll get a new pop-up window. So in this little pop-up window here, you have quite a few different options. So you have stereo, reverse stereo, mono, left only, right only, and mid-side. So apart from those, you have these two options here where you can choose which sound's going to come out of where more strongly. Just use these options here. Now, something I do want to mention, and it's important because with this bug, DaVinci Resolve gets a little bit confused. So sometimes if you set it to stereo, it will switch it to mono. Sometimes when you switch it to left only, it'll go to right. So just toggle these and experiment until you actually get stereo sound. So don't go primarily off what option you have selected. Go by what you're hearing out of your speakers. That's what you need to use. So once you've got that done, just close out of it, leave this option on, and problem solved. You can also toggle it on and off here just to experiment with it. That's pretty much the two solutions. Anyway, that wraps up this video. If you have any questions, just drop them in the comments. Otherwise, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you on another video. Cheers, everyone.